Doc might roast you. Doc will roast you. Yunohimi says, I'm a video editor for VTubers. I've been making subtitled videos and a few little funny edits here and there for them. Recently, I think I'm starting to lose my touch. I haven't been making subtitled videos, nor the little meme montages that I've made since the beginning of my editing era. I made a few little VTuber TikTok edits this week, and I thought I can keep going with it, but I'm also running out of ideas for it. Even though I spent some days stockpiling ideas, what do I do? Reason for visit. It feels to me, you know, Yumi, like you are experiencing a creative burnout. I would say, unless it's for work, unless you are actively being, you know, commissioned or hired or have like a deal or contract with someone to make videos, don't make too many new videos. Take some time and take a break. With any sort of burnout, I recommend stepping away from the project that you're burnt out on, whether it be, you know, some mental space, some physical space, you know, take a vacation or a mini vacation, like literally go to a hotel in your city and stay there for a night. Mentally refresh yourself. Don't actively look for things or edits or inspiration, but if you tumble upon it, if you just stumble upon it, whether you're scrolling through TikTok, whether you're watching YouTube, like in the back of your head, just bookmark it. You might be so just in your own head or hooked on like this idea of what inspiration might look like, when in reality there might be, you know, fresh new ideas around the corner for you. Don't actively seek it out, let it find you. And of course, rest. And that is going to be my prescription for you.